isolated revelation, peace so hard to find. Could mankind have been so blind to not define these dimensions of our mind? Or have we just resigned to be confined to these ties that bind us to these contracts we've signed? Why not unwind the hands of time until the past and future can be combined and intertwined into a single moment that is always now and never left behind? Deep into a place where there is no time.